To Lancaster County now, where two men are facing criminal charges for impersonating police officers. Manham Township Police say Johnny Azari and Chad Wiley were driving on Michelle Drive the night of December 4th when the pair cut off a woman's car and stopped in front of her. Police say the pair showed badges and handcuffs to the victim. They say Wiley identified himself as a police officer. Azari is also accused of damaging the victim's car window.